telling you, Joe, I just tangled with half a freaking battalion of Nazis who are working with this Dark Dawn. Don't know what those weirdos want me for, but I ain't gonna sit here and do nothing about it.
Yeah, you's right. We should fly to Europe and kick their asses.
You serious, Joe? You do know there's a war going on there, right?
Forget about it. You ain't gonna let these bastards get away with this, right?
Crap, this thing's getting out of hand here.
Listen, I got an old beat-down B-17 in the hangar that could make the trip to Europe easily. We gotta move fast.
All right, let's do it.
Gotta be kidding me.
Vinny, look! The Allies are landing on the beaches of Normandy!
We're hit! I don't know how long I'll be able to keep this thing in the air. We're gonna have to jump, Vinny.
Well, at least I won't die alone out here. Here I go!
Is so heavy.
Take both your eyes out. To do the fighting for you. Well, as I hear a bomb.
Flesh wound.
Whatever you do, do not get shot. say on that. I really have to go through that. Some good glory. I'm not getting paid. Next time, send your wife to do the fighting for you. Just like Mom used to be. Oh! Ah! Oh! 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 And here's the really odd thing. I'm the good guy. Makes me feel alive. I really have to go to the bathroom.
This is not a drill.
Well, nice to see a familiar face around here.
Mr. Cannoli, how convenient of you to invite yourself. This time, you will not escape.
I ain't going nowhere, pal. Now tell me where my pilot is, or there's gonna be pieces of you all over France when I'm done.
You mean Joe Barista? I think he will be enjoying his pension somewhere in the Bavarian mountains by now. He has done very well.
What are you saying, Fritz?
You stupid little man. Joe has been working for us the whole time.
What? So that's why he was so eager to send me to Thugtown and fly me to Europe afterwards. That freaking bastard!
Exactly. Now, if you could be so kind as to drop your weapons and come quietly, there's no need for violence. But we will use force if necessary.
We'll see how much force you'll be needing to crap out the amounts of lead I'm gonna pump into your gut.
I've had just about enough of your uneducated behavior. I will take you down myself, personally.
Alarm!
Alarm!
Reinforcements!
You look weak there now!
You have found it, dead or alive! 'Twas a battle scare, so...
Ow!